Hey guys, it's Kerry. I've got lots of big cats, Indian elephants, hippos, and giraffes. Tiger. As tigers age, their nose darkens and it gets black spots and pigmentation. There are also changes to their teeth with eruption of teeth, wear and coloration, and gum line recession. I'm looking at their nose and teeth today. Cub, pink nose. Tigers often yawn, and this is a good time for scientists because they show their teeth in a non-confrontational manner, using binoculars or a telescopic lens. This all correlates with the age of the tiger. Sub-adults are 2 to 3 years in age. Their nose is usually pink with no black specks or pigment. Teeth are milk white, often with a pinkish tinge, showing no signs of wear. Young adults that are 3 to 5 years of age have a pink nose, but a few black specks or pigmentation can be seen. Prime adults, which are 5 to 10 years of age, have black spots on their nose and slightly sagging lips on the lower jaw. Teeth start to turn cream or yellowish in color. Older adults, more than 10 years, show nose pigmentation. Belly and belly skin fold are sagging. Canines and incisors are worn down, often breaking or missing, and with dark brown stains. Jaw and lips are often sagging. The lips show a fold. Close observation would show a receded gum line and worn canines, and probably some of them missing. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. White lion. 6 traits can be used to accurately estimate a lion's age. Nose darkness, mane growth in males, facial scarring, teeth color and wear, and jowl slackness. Due to variance between individuals, age should be estimated based on multiple characteristics. Scientists believe that white lions have been around for centuries. However, they were first seen by humans about 400 years ago in the Tembevati region of South Africa. African legends say that the white lion travelled here on a falling star, and that because of the colour of their fur, they symbolise goodness in nature. The white lions in the Tembevati region of South Africa blend in very well with the white sandy riverbeds and long pale grass. It's just a perfect place for a white lion to hide. They are known for being ferocious and vicious, especially when hungry or provoked. Although, they are afraid of large mammals like giraffes, hippos, and elephants. Every time they hunt, there is an element of fear, as their prey animals are going to put up a fight. Hippo. Territorial bulls in adjacent areas will stare at each other, then turn and with rear end out of the water, flip feces and urine in a wide arc by rapidly wagging the tail. This indicates that the territory is occupied. The hippo is among the most dangerous animals in the world due to its highly aggressive and unpredictable nature. They are threatened by habitat loss and poaching for their meat and ivory canine teeth. Hippos coexist with a variety of large predators. Nile crocodiles, lions, and spotted hyenas, they are known to prey on younger hippos. However, due to their aggression and size, adult hippos are pretty safe. Hippos do not chew cud but retain food for a long time in the stomach, where protein is extracted by fermentation. White tiger. They can be found in the wild of Assam, West Bengal and Bihar in the Sundarbans region. They have this unique colour of fur due to lack of the pigment pheromelanin. They are recorded to have killed more people than any other big cat and have been responsible for more human deaths through direct attack than any other wild mammal. Tiger's tongue is covered with numerous small, sharp, rear-facing projections called papillae. These give the tongue a rough, rasping texture and is designed to help strip feathers, fur, and meat from prey. This would be a young adult, 3 to 5 years of age. You can see a pink nose with just a few spots and pigmentation. Giraffe. The gait of the giraffe is a pace. Both legs on one side move together. In a gallop, it pushes off with the hind legs and the front legs come down almost together. But no two hooves touch the ground at the same time. The neck flexes so that balance is maintained. Speeds of 50 kilometers per hour can be maintained for several kilometers, but 60 kilometers per hour can be attained over short distances. Giraffes are gregarious animals, a behavior that apparently allows for increased vigilance against predators. They have excellent eyesight, and when one giraffe stares, say at a lion about a kilometre away, the others look in that direction too. In the wild, they live for 26 years. The 2-metre fall from the mother's womb to the ground below doesn't hurt baby giraffes, but rather helps them by snapping their short umbilical cords and tearing the amniotic sac. The shock of the landing also helps stimulate the little giraffe to take its first breaths. Totally amazing. Indian elephant. With reproduction, the female's urine contains a sex pheromone that increases before ovulation. They emit loud infrasonic calls when in estrus to attract males. These calls are audible up to 4 kilometers away. Bulls sniff the female genitals and urine and place trunk tip into her mouth. Prior to copulation, they may wrestle with intertwined trunks, bite each other's necks, and the male attempts mounting. Females exercise some choice in mates by running away or not standing still. The male mounts the female from behind and each mount lasts 30 seconds. An adult male elephant has the largest penis of any land animal. An elephant's penis can reach up to 1 meter in length. Elephant's testes are inside high in the abdomen, protected. Please stay and watch another video with me. I enjoy reading your comments and replying. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.